If you right-click on a word in SlickEdit, you can choose to quickly search for the next instance of that word. Afterwards, you can use the normal Find Next key to find the next instance of this string. This is Ctrl-G for most emulations.
Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.